The NYPD says the hate crimes task force is investigating graffiti found on a park bench in Brooklyn. A photo shows the bench in Bay Ridge spray painted. We're blurring the hateful messages there on the sidewalk. The LGBTQ group Gay Ridge says the bench was painted with the colors of the pride flag. It was in memory of an LGBTQ teen who died by suicide. The NYPD says the incident happened last Saturday near Shore Road and Bay Ridge Avenue. So far, no arrests have been made.